Billy in B-Town, coming at you live. I am standing in the vicinity of the newest building out here in Billings. It's the Shiloh Commons, and it's a mixed-use building. It's going to have residential as well as restaurants and commercial offices. Really cool. There's going to be Limbertree Yoga and Taco del Sol, which I'm super excited about because it's in walking distance from where I live. So I can walk to yoga and then eat a taco afterwards. So that's pretty exciting. And it's supposed to be done in October. So be looking out for that. They've been working on it all winter long. I'm sure most of you that drive down Shiloh have seen that. So that's pretty exciting. Also, what's exciting is Century 21 is going to start doing second Saturday open houses. So instead of your usual every Sunday go to an open house, we're going to bring to you open houses on Saturday. So come see me tomorrow at 5347 Sacagawea Drive from 10 to 12 at our first annual second Saturday open house. I'm going to have a drawing for free tickets to the Wallflowers Smash Mouth concert, as well as Billings Mustang tickets. So you can't go wrong. It's a 5-bedroom, 3-bath house listed at $279.9. There's going to be other open houses as well going on by Century 21 agents. There's going to be around 30 open houses all day long tomorrow. So grab a gazette and check out the homes, or check out my link that I've posted so you can see what homes are available to look at. So that's exciting. Also, I get to check out 3 bucket list items next week. I am going to New York City, and I'm going to audition for something. I don't know what it is yet. And then I'm also going to see a Broadway show, which Chicago, I think, is what we're going to see. So I'm pretty excited about that. So stay tuned. I'm going to be bringing you some live videos from there. I'm hoping to talk to a real estate agent down there and kind of get the sense of what the real estate market is doing in the big town of, or big city, I guess, New York City. Well, I guess that's it. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. New York, New York. Bye. Happy Friday the 13th. Stay safe out there, kids.